Creepy images found on Roblox. A lot of creepy games are found on Roblox, but some of them have creepy images and creepy stories behind them as well. Stories such as actual animatronics malfunctioning or Grimace from McDonald's being creepy. And I'm going to take a look at these different scary images found on Roblox and then try to find out where they come from and see just how wacky and even disturbing some of these images can really be. Alright, so this first Roblox image was actually deleted, and it's this creepy looking animatronic figure. Kind of looks like she's staring directly into your soul. Kind of like she wants to eat you or something. And then on the right side, there's another creepy animatronic, as well as the left side. The whole thing's honestly pretty disturbing, and I wanted to learn more about these animatronics and why they look so freaky. Luckily, the left animatronic was pretty recognizable. It looks like Chuck E. Cheese, and I very quickly found this article with the exact same image. Yeah, here you can see all the four animatronics all together. Again, they still look very creepy, almost like they're gonna move and attack you at any moment. And I didn't even know that Chuck E. Cheese had animatronics. Apparently, they got rid of them in 2017, and I actually found videos of them and they're pretty creepy looking. This one's called Chuck E. Cheese animatronics turning on. Okay, let's see this one. Oh, here they go. Ooh. Yeah, I don't like this at all. One of the comments here says, oh god, it's almost as if they're communicating during the first few moments of their activation. Their eyes meeting each other, little twitches in the movement, almost as if they were sentient. Alright, relax, they're still just animatronics. There's no human souls trapped in them like Five Nights at Freddy's. But I did find some more pictures of these animatronics, even finding their endoskeleton images. Like, this is one of the models. And I didn't realize how accurate Five Nights at Freddy's endoskeletons actually were. I even found like a test video about this. This is the animatronic actually working just without the exterior skin over it. Dude, honestly, that's like very creepy. And then on the left side of the screen, that's how it's like supposed to actually look like. Yo, I don't like this at all. I don't blame Chuck E. Cheese for shutting these things down. There's even videos of these animatronics like actually malfunctioning, and it's pretty creepy how some of these look. Like this one lost its lower mouth, and I guess the show just continued on. Dude, look at Chuck E. He's looking sus over there. This one also has the eyes malfunctioning. Pretty creepy. Almost creepy as this next Roblox image that I found, and I found it in one of my previous videos. It's the one where if you type in this symbol on Roblox, it leads you to like a lot of weird and spooky games. But the one image I want to talk about specifically is this one here. Help me please. And yeah, this image is just completely downright freaky. He's got pearly white teeth with wide eyes just staring directly at the viewer, almost like he's watching you. And so the question again, where did this image come from? Well, I went ahead and grabbed the image, took it over to Google Images to reverse search it, and I found a lot of similar posts. One of them in specific led me to an Attack on Titan subreddit, and they asked, what's the story behind this? And so here we have a fuller image, and me finding out that this was an Attack on Titan image made me realize that this is just Eren Yeager, just very creepily smiling, which is weird because he never smiles when he has his long hair. But upon closer inspection on the teeth that he has there, it made me realize that people put a perfect teeth filter on him. Like, here's one what they did with one of the mangas of Eren. It's not as creepy as the other one, but already the perfect teeth just make it look very unsettling. And then here's another variation. This time it's Eren from the anime, and again, it's got the pearly white teeth. It was actually a trend on TikTok at one point where people were trying on this weird perfect teeth filter. Yeah, look at those pearly whites right there. And I guess they just slapped it onto some anime characters and they created this monstrosity here. Honestly, it's like very terrifying, but also very creative how they made this horrifying, creepy image of Eren. But this next image may be even creepier. So I found this game called Grimace Shake RP. Y'all remember the Grimace Shake? The whole trend where people would drink the shake and then die in weird ways. But look, even the description says, don't get the Grimace Shakes, please, he will. Have fun. And while this image itself isn't that creepy, I mean, the teeth are pretty weird and the way his eyes are looking at you is kind of unsettling. It's not the creepiest Grimace photo, but it did remind me of the other time where people were freaking out because of Grimace, and people were freaking out because of this photo right here. So as you can see, it's the McDonald's mascot Grimace eating a person. His eyebrows also look very unsettling. What's also weird is that nobody else is concerned about this. The people in the back are just kind of minding their own business while this boy is being devoured. And this photo blew up because a lot of people believe this actually happened. Well, thanks to the YouTuber Morbid for Fun, they're able to find the original image, and here we see a more friendly Grimace. His eyebrows appear more normal. He's got a more happier face. We'd even see his tongue going bleh, as opposed to this one where he's completely evil looking. Yeah, if you zoom into the photo, you could also see that it's poorly photoshopped, but also knowing that it's fake is actually pretty funny too. I tried to find if there's like another original photo, and I found this image here, which would also make sense. Here we could see the small boy actually just looking up at Grimace, and then on the right side is the more photoshopped version. So again, it's just a harmless picture, but I still don't trust Grimace. He'll come back to haunt us one day. All right, but this next Roblox image I've seen scattered through a bunch of games. I believe it's it's called Munchie or Muncie. I'm probably saying that wrong, but it's this weird looking silhouette figure with creepy eyes, again, just staring at the viewer. And as you can see, there's multiple games about him. And so where does he come from? What exactly is this thing? Well, he actually comes from the popular Roblox game Evade, as well as being a Nico Nextbot's character. The description says, eye contact slows her but looks sparingly. Here are some different screenshots of her. Oh, that's pretty creepy. Okay. Proximity audio. Okay, is this how she sounds like? Ooh. I don't like that. Jump scare audio? What is this? Oh, Jesus! That was loud. All right, but what exactly is this thing? Where did it actually come from? Well, according to the Nico's Nextbot's Wikipedia, the species is a monkey, which I found it hard to believe at first, but the Angry Munchie originates from the Gary's Mod Steam Workshop. And so here's the add-on NPC. Ooh, that's spooky, okay. Munchie is faster than this guy. Wait, Patrick Star? And in one of the images of this Steam page, we find this one. Munchie is not Bob. Munchie is actually this monkey thing, which yeah, it's just a silhouette of this monkey. But where is this monkey from? Well, I found this webpage called Wikipedia Defends the Monkey Selfie, and on here we have this monkey who looks like it's smiling and apparently took a picture of itself using a photographer's camera. And I guess this webpage is arguing whether the photographer owns this picture or the monkey does. It's kind of weird, honestly. But yeah, this monkey is actually Angry Munchie. It's a lot less creepier and actually kind of cute, TBH. But now we move on to another absurd character that could be found on Roblox, and that's this one here, Sonic. Yeah, that's right, the crudely drawn Sonic. I wanted to know more about him. Like, what's the story behind it? I've always seen this all over YouTube and Roblox, but I never asked myself, where did it come from? Well, apparently it's also Nico Nextbot's character, so I found the Wikipedia of it. This is how he looks in-game, and this is his jump scare, because apparently he attacks you. A jump scare audio, how does he sound like?
You're too slow!
Okay, that's not too bad. Proximity audio. Oh, jeez. That's so loud! Alright, but it says here, on March 31st of 2010, YouTuber Onyx Heart uploaded a video titled How to Draw Sonic Hedgehog, containing footage of a Sonic the Hedgehog illustration being drawn in Microsoft Paint, accompanied by a distorted version of the music from the Green Hill Zone. Oh yeah, here's a re-upload of the original video. Oh jeez, okay. It's so loud. Yeah, I really like this. This is some great illustration that we're seeing. It is crazy how popular this got to the point that it's still well known to this day. Like, this thing is 14 years old. We're watching history being made, people. There it goes, just coloring it in. Wonderful, beautiful. Yeah, unfortunately, the YouTube account no longer exists. So yeah, I guess Onyx Heart just posted that video, and then it slowly started spreading across all of the internet. Like, it was one of the earlier memes about it back in 2012.
Sonic Adventure 2!
Oh my god! Yes! Yes!
What am I watching here? Yeah, believe it or not, this was the internet back then. I actually like how people made Play-Doh versions of this character. Sonic art. That's pretty funny, honestly. And I really like how it's still popular to this day. Like, the drawing even made it to the official Sonic movie, which is just awesome. He could even be found in some of the Sonic video games, like as a t-shirt or something. And I think it's funny how this all started through Microsoft Paint. Honestly, Onyx Heart's legacy will live on forever through this Sonic masterpiece that they created. Just don't even get me started on that Tails, though. That's for another day. But yeah, what other images on Roblox do you want me to talk about? Let me know in the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.